A very very happy Pakistan Resolution Day to all the Pakistanis. It's been a lovely, and you can see at my back there are kids of Pakistan that are enjoying at my back. You can see it's been a wonderful, wonderful day that these guys
Pakistan.
Yeah, they are enjoying the way the kids are enjoying it. So this is Pakistan, and I just want to tell you that our Qaid Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah have gifted us this Pakistan. The resolution passed in 1940 was a message to build this nation, a brilliant one, not a kind of a joke or a banana democracy name, because this country was made of many hardships that was came all around the globe, and it was the resolution is based on not on the Islamist country but on the humanitarian country, where all the minorities and all the majorities give equal rights and equal opportunities from top to bottom on all the cases and all aspects of skilled labor and all kind of this. What was happened, people don't understand the Islamic democracy. The Islamic democracy is the West, in Western world, called democracy, because it was first from the Riyasat-e-Madina, Hazrat Umar Farooq. What he teaches to the world was copied. As you know, the United Kingdom also copied this this unseen constitution of the Hazrat Umar Farooq, Hazrat Allah Anu. So we need to learn this, and not to radicalize or divide any culture, nation, or any caste, creed, color, or country by using or dividing them into the religious point of view. And so not so, but the equality and humanity is the most important, the most healing point which you need to understand, and our leadership and everything need to be possess that kind of motivation to encourage the people, not discourage the people. As we know, India is the largest democracy in the world, but due to inequality and injustice, Pakistan was created. But the basic point was that it was not created the way it was thought to be, because what we have planned, it was always gone in opposite way. What we have, what we want, it was just disowned by our leaders. And presently, we pray to God, pray to Allah that Prime Minister Imran Khan will lead and will reflect on Qaid Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah and Allama Iqbal, One Nation, One Road. The One Nation, One Road actually means a lot. It not means what we see, every road of Pakistan was one nation, one road. It means the equality and the judgment and the justice and being giving education to everyone, being giving jobs to everyone, being rights to everyone, being in marriage, not do discriminate the people that you are from a rich caste or from a lower caste. Because we are doing the same practices with the Hinduism. Is culturally honored, and also this jahez and dahej kind of miscreant raptures must be, we have to out this, because if we do practice this kind of unevil and unethical kind of way, how can we encourage the world that we are a humanitarian people? We have to give rights to the religious of all religions, not give them a chance that they are none of us, but we have to own them, because our religion is flexible. We have to realize that this is the most modern religion we have, and the most flexibility it possesses. So please awake on this Pakistan Rise on 23rd this March. We are in 2021. We know that life is too short, life is not big. God give us an opportunity to utilize this country as a nation in a majority where we have 99% to 98% Muslims. We have to not discriminate with the non-Muslim community of all the ages, of all the rest, but we have to give them a much more kind of positive, one more kind of a caring kind of a sub, so that world can come towards us and give our example to the world. in every democratic country, Pakistan should be an example, not of this injustice or inequality or discrimination between the Muslim and non-Muslim, but being an equal, which what Riyasat-e Madina guide us. If we want to reflect like that, not do the opposite kind of thing, because still the justice between the poor and the rich was become a discrimination, and the discrimination and the differences between the people always radicalize, always disintegrate the power of humanity and the unity of the people. So please realize this. Please be awake, Pakistan. Please awake every Pakistani. Please awake our leaders. Please awake every kind of the TV channels, because what I believe that today a lot of fight was seen on the these TV channels not giving the solutions, and I believe like software, it is the channels, what they do, they play a software power to disintegrate the people of Pakistan, which have to not do. They can use this platform to unite the people and express this harmony and kindness among the people, and our army should be uphold to spread and give solutions to the world, that to stop this fighting and come towards the peace, and especially with the India, where we know after the resolution of 35A371A, the everything aggravated was, everything was vanished between India and Pakistan. But we have to realize that this is not the end of story, this is just the start of story, and we can do a lot of things with each other by exchanging this education, technology, and this religious culture which was happening little with Sikhism. But we have to not stop. It was their rule, their duty, their gift. They made this constitution, they abolished it, their everything. So we have to realize what we can do. We can spread positivity to dissolve and resolve the issues, and who knows, by the positivity and positive image of Pakistan, we can change the scenario of this bad image of Pakistan into a positive image, from terrorism to tourism. As the United Kingdom, United Nations has said that Pakistan is turned from terrorism to tourism. It's not about terrorism to tourism, it's about from radicalization to humanitarian humanitarian and uplifting that grooming the whole humanity transmission must be come from Pakistan region. So it will be a better way to made this country and made our planet a peaceful, a better place. So God bless you all. Pakistan Zindabad. Love you all. Stay blessed.